So according to the given condition, we are going to be writing that when a acid going to be loose.